What would I do if I could suddenly feel and to know once again that what I feel is real? I could cry, I could smile, I might lay back. What would I do if I could feel?
I was young, I was surviving the times, waiting for my moment, I was destined to shine. Lil Ray had an NXX, I was hoping I'm next, wanting bracelets, never had a rope on my neck, unless I was holding Ty-A chain, rest in peace. Even though that night you flipped on us, you warned us, if you came back and we still in the corners, we goners. Moving on to move your arm and your watch to another time on the block, cause this 40 side where they said shorty rhyme, tragedy he used to come through all the time. I'm talking Juice Crew, not what the word defined. He had a sister named Erin, for sure was fine. That was my first crush, I bought my first mic, I wrote my first verse, I was about 9, I was about mine, fantasized house buying. Met Paul, he wore some big glasses, him and Mel Kwan took me where G-Rap lived. I was happy just getting some answers, I ain't even know what a record advance was. I'm seeing whole sex in the studio bathrooms with rap dudes thinking, wow, she moved me. Same girl then, right now's a groupie. Back then, she was like the star in the movie. Large jewelry and expensive Gucci. Next stop, paid in full, posse recruits me. Knew they were some millionaires, they ropes were dookie. Every B man looking like touchy, shoot me. You see, every time Rod didn't show, I get to record demos out of tips to blow. I wonder, could they tell? How did they know? 16 years later, here I go. Trying to get us a deal, G-Rap trying to get us to sign the Coachill, but Fly Todd didn't have the contract we wanted. Clark Kent just signed us, he didn't want us. Russell said I sounded like G, the nigga fronted. Reef and Matty C offered me a little money, shit a little funny, feel a little laughter. Rebel of hip hop coming through a white rapper. My boy MC Search nevertheless took me to Columbia, back then CBS. Chris Schwartz, Rough House, he was the best man. I'm bugging cause the label had just dropped Def Jam. Could you picture Russell needing a check, man? But he's smart, he plotted a plan for PolyGram. Life is ill, again life's a movie. Then the roster, Cypress Hill, Nas and Fugees. Before I sold records, no promotion. The rap world like, what's all this commotion? Went plat, mad bottles I'm toasting. 2020 hindsight, for how did they know then? Lyrical, miracle man, huh? But back to the matter at hand, cause 10 years ago we all strived to be 25. Some cats didn't make it alive. Dated some stars, but respect their privacy. Cop mad cars laying back in the driveway.